Do you remember what happened, Audrey? No?
As we have the results back.
Good morning, happy peoples!
Can you say hi, guys?
Hi!
What are we working on this morning?
We are working on some cards. It says, it's been a joy being in your class.
And who are we gonna give these to?
To our Awana teachers, because they've done a lot and teached us about everything about God, so.
Yeah, so we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna give them some almond joys that go with it. It's gonna be awesome. So we're gonna get that done this morning.
and today is Awana.
And today is Awana. We've been doing some vacuuming.
And it's snowing.
It is snowing today.
Oh, it is.
Oh, we should go show them.
It is.
Fun fact for today. Today is the shortest day of the year as far as light goes. Oh my goodness gracious.
Why?
What?
The snow is not pouring that in.
Yeah, it's falling down. It's beautiful. We love it. All right. Let's get busy on our little project. Get this all ready for tonight. Alrighty, guys. Still haven't got myself ready today.
Guys.
But what is this? What are we? Why are we wearing?
Okay. I'm sporting that.
Oh, sorry. Glasses down. Sporting that. Okay, we are gonna make some of our reindeer cookies for
the bake ladies.
We want to go give them and hand them out some goodies for this Christmas. So.
Remember us doing this? It was on an Annie cooking show.
You are right. Perfect. Go ahead.
No, not that way.
Good job. High five.
I win.
You did so good.
All right, we just got to the church here. The kids are getting started with Awana. They're going to go ahead and give some gifts real quick. They made for their Awana leaders. Very nice. Very thoughtful. Mommy helped, of course. Good job, Mommy.
Do you want to hand yours to your leaders, baby? Do you know what you're doing here? That one? Uh-oh. You have three of those? Okay.
And of course, Garrett has to run.
Hello, beautiful people. I'm fat vlogger. Hey, but, okay, let me give you the skinny here. Let's give you the rundown. I still look like this, though I've gotten dressed. Improvement. My babe took the kiddos to Awana, so I could get a few things wrapped up here. We got all the gifts ready for their leader, so all he has to do is pass those out. You can do it, babe. I know you can do it. I am going to make some truffles. Oh my goodness, guys. Do you remember back on the video where I ate it at like 2:30 in the morning and the hallelujah music played? That is these. I am gonna get started here. All you're gonna need. Are you ready? Are you ready for how simple this is? One package of Oreos. I got family size. I'm making some double batches. You're gonna need a package of your cream cheese, softened. Some melting chocolate. You can do chocolate kind or some white chocolate kind. I might do a little bit of both. I don't know. That's it. That's all that are in these majestic truffles from another world. Coffee. Oh, speaking of, why do I have coffee at 6:30 at night? Well, first off, I'm a mom. Second off, I'm gonna go get my sister-in-law from the airport. She comes in tonight. No, strike that, reverse it. She comes in this morning. All right, let's get started. How is your Christmas preps coming, guys? I have to continually remind myself that Christmas is not about getting everything done that you wanna get done because you feel that it needs to be done. Did that make sense at all? It is very easy to get caught up and wrapped up in this whole Christmas craziness of, we have to get this out, we have to get that out, we have to buy for this person, we have to buy for that person, and just not relaxing and enjoying time with family and just chilling and making memories. Sometimes I feel like I'm so, it's self-expectation. That is truly what it is. It's self-expectation of, I want to accomplish this, and if I don't accomplish this, I'm a failure. When in actuality, I don't know if it necessarily matters so much. The things I want to be able to instill in my kids and teach them is not about gifts and the crazy busyness of not even being able to enjoy time with family. I know. Rest. Be in that moment. Can you guys relate to that? I can relate. To mix it all in. How well this goes. Alrighty, so these are good to go. We're just gonna go put them back outside.
Remember what happened, Audrey? No?
I think I hit my head hard.
Yeah? Where at?
Where are you?
You think right there?
It hurts right there.
Yeah. How do you feel right now?
I feel a little better because I barfed.
You barfed?
Mm-hmm.
And there?
A little better.
Okay. You're gonna be okay?
Mm-hmm.
You did a good job. You stayed awake. We're thinking you might have a concussion.
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna see what the doctors say, okay?
I hate concussions.
All right. Look at that. They gave you a cool armband.
Mm-hmm. I barf, so I feel better.
Okay. You're gonna be okay? You kind of worried mommy and daddy a little bit.
I was worried.
You were worried? You're doing a good job, though. You're daddy's tough girl.
Now that I barked, I feel a lot better.
Okay. That's good. Do you remember what happened?
Mm-mm.
You don't remember?
No. And what happened?
You don't remember, do you?
Mm-mm.
Are you suffering with some memory loss? Do you remember your birthday?
Mm-hmm.
When's your birthday? When is Evelyn's birthday?
April 11th.
Okay, good job. You just don't remember what happened today. Do you remember, did you guys make something for the ladies at the bank today?
Mm-mm.
No? Do you remember doing anything like that?
Mm-mm.
No? Yeah, I think you got a concussion, baby. So, we'll see what the doctor.
Well, I guess you guys saw how I like abruptly ended my cooking extravaganza because I got a call from Bert and I'm sure he's already filled you in on it, but Audrey hit her head really, really hard at Awana and it looks like she has a concussion. So they're on their way to the emergency room right now and hopefully everything is okay. I am gonna stay here though because the other two kiddos need to get in bed and everything, so hopefully she will be okay.
And I guess I'll fill you guys in later. Hang in there, Audrey girl.
All right, guys, here we are. Fell down at church and she smacked her head. She does not remember doing that.
Was I asleep?
You are not asleep. You just don't remember. And she's thrown up, I think, 5 or 6 times. She only remembers throwing up 1 time. She's having some short-term memory loss. I think she's gonna be okay, though. But we came in here just to make sure, and maybe they'll do a CAT scan and double check. But we don't mess around when it comes to the little ones. So we just wanna make sure you're doing okay. So this is just for extra precaution.
That way, I don't feel like you could die.
Yeah, well, we don't want you to die yet.
Mm-mm. But if I did die, that's okay, because I know I would go to with Jesus.
Yeah.
Jesus likes little children.
Yes, he does.
My head kind of hurts a little bit in the back. Look right here.
Yeah. Well, we'll see what the doctor says.
Hello?
Hello.
Yep.
So we are here. We've seen the nurse and we're waiting to see the doctor.
Okay.
And that's about all I know right now.
Did they ask her any questions? What'd they do?
They were asking her questions about the day, short-term, long-term questions, and she was able to answer pretty much everything except for what exactly happened.
Okay.
So basically the event is what she's blacking out on.
Okay. Which makes sense a little bit.
Yeah.
It's gonna be okay. Sometimes you just barf when you're, you know, when you get a really bad headache. Sometimes when mommy's pregnant, mm-hmm. and mommy gets a really bad headache, I barf too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How's your head feeling?
The back of my head.
Back of your head hurts pretty bad.
A little bit.
How about the front of your head? Does your front of your head hurt?
My front of my head is fine, and then my back of my head is just...
It's just sore.
Yeah, it's like hurting.
Doctor just came in, and... normally he recommends that, you know, you just kind of keep an eye on them, but you don't do a CAT scan. However, he said in this case, he would feel more comfortable if she got a CAT scan, because, she's had some amnesia. She does not remember, what happened, and, she's got a lot of nausea and throwing up, I think 6 or 7 times right now. And so he just wants to be sure to make sure there's no bleeding in the brain, and if so, if how much blood is there. So we're gonna be praying that the CAT scan is gonna show that it's normal and it's no issues. Guys, I might have a long night here, but I will definitely keep you posted. How was your CAT scan, baby?
Good.
Did it hurt?
Mm-mm.
No? You just have to hold really still? Yeah.
I could tell I was moving in the bed, though.
Oh. Yeah, you gotta hold real still. You had to do it a couple times to make sure you got a good picture.
Mm-hmm.
So, all right, you want me to turn the lights off so you can go to bed?
Mm-hmm. I know a lot better. Yeah.
Well, that's good. I heard you had to get a CAT scan.
Yeah.
How'd that go?
That went okay.
Yeah? Was it a little weird?
Not really. I mean, I was sleeping and then Daddy had to move me on this giant thing, table.
Yeah. You had to go on the giant table where you had to go like through like a little... like metal detector looking thing, you had to lay down and like go through it?
Yep.
Is that how it happened?
Yep.
Okay. So your head's not, is it hurting?
It's hurting a little bit in the back.
Yeah.
And then, so far so good, I haven't been puking yet.
Oh, that's good. Is your belly calming down? Are you hungry at all?
I'm a little hungry.
Yeah. Daddy forgot your crackers and cheese. I packed you crackers and cheese, but...
They said they preferred that she didn't eat anything, though.
Okay, that's probably smart.
Where's Evelyn and Garrett?
They're in bed. And they've been praying for you all night.
That's nice. Well, I'll probably see you when I'll get home, but that will probably be a little while because I'm going to try to get a little rest.
Okay.
But thank the Lord that I was not, like I could see all
right. Right,
because
yeah.
They were, like, talking about vision and stuff.
And you can see okay?
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's good.
Okay. How's everything going back there?
It's going okay. The kids are being a little crazy.
What's the matter with them?
They're just acting crazy and not listening very good. I think they know Mommy is a little stressed, so.
I know you are.
Hi, Audrey.
Hi, baby.
What are you doing?
Well, I am at, like, a hospital office. And I heard that I hit my head at a wall.
Hey, Audrey.
Yeah.
What
am I doing? Hey, buddy, I'm at the hospital.
I see you.
I see you. You're so cute. Are you guys doing okay?
Yeah.
Well, I'll let you guys go because I'm gonna get some rest. And I'll just let you guys go, okay?
Okay.
Alright, I love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye. Love you. Bye.
One step at a time.
Okay.
Okay. I'll let you go. I'll let you know if I hear anything else. Alright.
Okay.
Love you, bye.
Bye.
Well, what's neat is we've got a lot of Christian people that we know. Was put out on Facebook. And we have got a lot of people praying for little Audrey. Isn't that neat, Audrey?
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people love you so much. You should feel very special. Well, why don't you go rest, okay? Let me turn the lights off again. Okay. Guys, we have the results back. And she is going to be just fine. They did the CAT scan. And everything was fine. There's no bleeding in the brain or anything like that. She did have a concussion, but it's nothing life-threatening at this point, or really, she just needs to rest and recoup. So, you gonna try calling Mommy? There's Mommy. Let's tell her that everything came back okay.
Hello?
Hey, Mommy.
Hi, baby.
Everything came okay.
You doing okay?
Yeah, but actually everything came okay.
Oh, do they have the CAT scan?
Mm-hmm.
Everything looks okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So the doctor just came in. He said everything looks good as far as the CAT scan goes. So we're going to get out of here shortly.
Okay.
Love you,
Mommy. Love you too, baby.
All right. Let's go, baby girl. Let's go see if they have anything good food. Oh, you want me to carry you?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we made it like just past the lobby and she got sick again. So Daddy went and got her some saltines, some Sprite. You feeling any better at all? Yeah, kind of. Okay, we'll keep eating your saltine, okay? Let's eat that one all gone. All right, out. So we're gonna head home here shortly.
Well, She's all tucked in. And now I must go get Heidi. It's too late to call anybody to go have them go and get her, so I'm just gonna go get her. I'm up anyway, so I feel comfortable. She's okay. She's in bed. She's with Daddy, so I'm just gonna go get Heidi real quick and then come back as fast as I can. So let's head to the airport. Pretty guys, I'm at the airport. I got Audrey put to bed. I felt kind of bad leaving her, but I had already committed to coming and getting Heidi. And I didn't want to be like, like it was too late to tell any of the other family to come get her. So she'll be okay. Everything came back good, praise the Lord on that. So now I'm just gonna wait for Miss Heidi to arrive and then I'll get home to my little chitlin. She's gonna sleep in our bed tonight so I can keep a close eye on her. So sad. She's only 9 years old and has a concussion. I never had a concussion. My babe's never had a concussion. Just puts it all into perspective for you. You know? You just never think that those type of things will happen. And when they do, you're like, well, what have I been doing with my life? You know? It kind of gives you just a new perspective on what life is supposed to be. So, and what's really important. Not getting done caramel corn and truffles and all that good stuff. It's still really, really nice to do that. But if it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen, and your family and friends come first. So, all right, enough of my spiel. Let's wait for Miss Heidi. All right, made it home, guys. Her flight came in late, so it's a little bit later than what I expected, but that's okay. She's resting peacefully in the bed. So anyway, sorry this vlog was kind of a damper and maybe super long. I apologize for that. But I want to capture all the little moments and remember, be able to remember these times and be grateful for the outcomes of things and just be able to look back on life and appreciate it. So anyway, hope you guys have a fantabulous rest of the night. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. Now, I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer.